Andaman and Nicobar Islands are a group of islands at the junction of the Bay of Bengal and Andaman Sea. It is one of the 7 Union Territories of India, which includes 572 islands, among which only 37 are currently inhabited. Today we are going to share a 9 nights and 10 days tour plan of this beautiful location. Let's begin. Day 1. On day 1 of your tour, first reach Veer Savarkar International Airport of Port Blair from any part of the country. Port Blair is the capital city of Andaman, and here we will start our tour from Port Blair. Upon reaching Port Blair, check in to your hotel. After lunch, go to visit Cellular Jail. Cellular Jail is the most infamous British colonial prison situated in Port Blair. The prison came into action in the year 1906. Cellular Jail was mainly used to exile the political prisoners, where they faced horrifying violence from the then ruling British government officials. In the evening, you can watch the Light and Sound show here, which depicts the terrifying and darkest period in the history of India. From Cellular Jail, go to visit Corbin's Cove Beach. Corbin's Cove Beach is close to Port Blair. It is a popular tourist attraction of this place. The beach has some seating arrangement to get a good view of the horizon from a little height. Here you can find some local shops selling local garments and accessories. Day 2. On day 2 morning, first go to visit Baratang Jarwa Reserve Forest. Baratang is a beautiful little island in the north and middle Andaman administrative district and is located 100 kilometers away from Port Blair. You can visit the island interiors by the government ferry. The charge of this ferry service is Rs. 700 per person. Baratang Island is well known for its mangrove forests. Some part of this island is the residence of the Jarwas, the native tribes of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. That part of the island is closed for public visit, and in most of the regions, photography is prohibited. From the forest, move towards the limestone cave. You need to take permission from the forest department at Baratang to explore these caves. The naturally formed limestone caves near Baratang Island of Andaman is a much loved tourist attraction for the travelers who love adventure and exploring offbeat places. Day 3. On day 3, first go to visit Ross Island. Located 2 kilometers east of Port Blair, the Ross Island was once the administrative headquarters of the British. Currently, Indian Navy is taking care of the island and is named Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Deep. The entry fee to this island is Rs. 30 per person. this is a plastic-free zone and outside food is not allowed here. You may also avail a golf cart to take a tour of this island. The fare is Rs. 80 per person. It will take around 20 to 25 minutes to cover the whole island tour in this cart. Other than availing the cart, you can cover the island tour on foot. It is an uninhabited island and is a famous tourist spot due to the scenic beauty. Due to its growing popularity, the island experiences a large number of visitors every day. Here you can see beautiful peacocks and many other native birds. You may enjoy snorkeling and other adventure water sports here. From there, go to visit North Bay Island. This grey sand beach is covered with tropical trees. This island has a long stretch of coral reef. You can enjoy a sea walk here to view beautiful coral and other sea creatures. You don't need to know swimming to join this sea walk. Other than this, you can take a ferry ride to watch underwater life. These facilities are chargeable. Day 4. On day 4, first visit Chatham Sawmill. After entering the complex, first visit Chatham Forest Museum. The museum showcases a rich collection of photos of the islands, underwater lives, and tribal handicrafts. Next, take a tour of the sawmill. Chatham Sawmill is a 19th century sawmill in Port Blair, which is the oldest and the largest sawmill in the continent. Next, go to visit nearby Wandoor Beach. The beach is famous for its rich biodiversity and quiet shores. Enjoy a beautiful sunset from here. Day 5. On day 5 morning, go to visit Havelock Island. Havelock Island is one of the largest islands in Andaman and Nicobar. It is situated 57 km northeast of Port Blair. The island is covered with white sand beaches, crystal clear blue water, rich corals and lush green forests. Overall, it is like a paradise on earth. Upon reaching Havelock Island, check in to your hotel. In the afternoon, you may roam around the beautiful white sand beach of Havelock Island. The coral view of the island needs a special mention. You can enjoy snorkeling to get a closer look of this coral reef. Day 6. On day 6 morning, first go to Kalapathar Beach. Kalapathar Beach is a long stretch of white sand beach with big black rocks beside the blue sea. It is one of the most beautiful beaches in Havelock Island and is less crowded than Radhanagar Beach. The natural rocks found on this beach is of different shapes and sizes, and quite interesting also. Day 7. On day 7 morning, first go to Radhanagar Beach. Radhanagar Beach is a beautiful white sand beach with turquoise blue waters. It is almost 12 km away from the main Havelock Island and is a prime tourist attraction of this place. Next, go to visit Vijayanagar Beach. Vijayanagar Beach is one of the most famous beaches on Havelock Island and is the most frequently visited for beach exploration, bird watching and other water sports activities. In the evening, we turn back to Havelock Island. Day 8. On day 8, go to visit Neel Island from Havelock Island. Neel Island is a part of the South Andaman Administrative District. It is separated from Ross Island and Havelock Island by a large part of Bay of Bengal. Neel Island is the main supplier of vegetables to most regions of the Andaman Islands. Upon reaching Neel Island, first check into your hotel. Go to visit two most popular beaches of this island, Lakshmanpur and Bharatpur. Located on Neel Island, Lakshmanpur Beach is a spectacular white shell sand beach ideal for sunbathing and swimming. The Lakshmanpur is one of the most visited beaches in India due to its magnificent beauty. This beach is a great combination of blue and clear water with tropical trees. You can take a guided tour of this island. In this trip, you can get a closer view of the marine drives of this island. The prime attraction of Lakshmanpur Beach is the famous naturally shaped bridge-like rock formation, which is also known as the Howrah Bridge. It is best seen during low tide.
নিজে থেকে চলতে পারে না, এটা বড় হতে তাগত থাকে না,
go to visit Bharatpur Beach. Located just half a kilometer away from the jetty at Neel Island, Bharatpur Beach is a pristine white sand beach with clear blue water that surround the Neel Island. You can enjoy speedboat ride, swimming and other water sports here. Day 9. On day 9, return back to Port Blair. After lunch, go to visit Chiriyatapu Biological Park. This place is home to a large variety of animals. It has different species of deer. You can see plenty of monkeys at this place. You can also see many birds. And don't forget to meet the crocodiles and lizards here. In the evening, go to visit Chiriyatapu Sunset Point. The place is known for its natural beauty and gorgeous view of the sunset. Enjoy the sunset from this point. Day 10. On day 10, head back to the airport for departure. Where to stay? There are numerous hotels available in Andaman of different budget range. A typical mid-level hotel will charge around ₹2,000 per day. Please let us know your opinion regarding this tour package in the comment section below. Your suggestions mean a lot to us. Thanks for watching.